Alright, y'all, it's Felix here, back with another Oblivion Fighters Guild video. I'm nearing the end of the Fighters Guild quests. I'm in the doing infiltration now. We've got to infiltrate the Blackwood Company and learn their dark secrets. So, let's find the guild hall. Work on our acrobatics in the meantime. See if we can go see our old friend Emilion. I know it's here somewhere. Ah, here we go. Let's wait until daytime. Alright, now we can get in. I am dressed like one of them. Alright, who should we talk to? Is it you?
Lieutenant Rana.
Reyna, you don't seem important. Is this person upstairs? Yes, I'm here to join. Ooh, hello, fellow Argonian.
You wish to join the Blackwood Fighters Guild, aren't you? No jobs? There is more.
You don't look strong enough to me, though.
Don't look strong enough.
A bit inexperienced, since you seem eager to get started.
Can I steal your stuff first?
They say that Daedra came
to the city
and burned the whole city to the ground.
Rodris has been teaching Fighters Guild members how to better use heavy armor.
I haven't got a day. Hopefully my athletics doesn't go up following this deer around.
Goblins in the area. Apparently, they've been giving the locals some trouble. Shouldn't be a problem.
Alright, so hopefully I need to remember to use Soul Trap.
The three of you should be prepared by now.
I need to fill stones for enchantment.
But as you see, we have a new recruit with us as well. I'll need a word with you, recruit. You'll need to be careful on this mission. Take this. It will increase this. Why, it is a gift. Don't be stupid. The clever mages made it possible. Magic and...
All right, shall we drink up? Alright, let's remember to use Soul Trap. Do I even have enough mana to do that? Let me cast it once or twice. Where are these goblins? How do I cast magic again? Sweet. Oops, I need that shot. Shall we loot up? They don't have anything. Hey! It was an accident.
I accept your surrender.
What now? Is there more goblins?
I can still smell them.
Ah, in the houses, huh? Let's wait till my magic comes back. Be sure these things don't have anything. One of them is Emelion, after all. She have my rare treasures? Probably not. She had probably sold them. That's worth a lot of money. Oh, what can we do in the meantime? Willpower is not going to be one of my stats in this game. I might have to work on it after all. It'll be the last thing to raise, if anything. Where's Emelion's house? It's over here. Why is it trespassing? I'm not gonna get in trouble. Did I hit her? So sure, baby. Ah, oh, where's her rare treasures? Could they be in her chest? She'd leave her valuable stuff around. Next house. This is a good place for the soul trapping. Easy to hit. Just work on block, huh? Your best shot, fire away. Oh, is that all you got? Next house. I wonder what kind of souls are filling up. Let's see. Souls? I don't know. It's probably better than nothing. Should I just work on my acrobatics while I wait?
How'd it go? Good. You're finally awake. That's what I was getting ready to ask you. Some of your guild brothers found you and brought you to me. They're using Hist sap, and I'm a bit surprised it affected you the way it did. I want you to go back there. Make sure the company hasn't ousted the... Amazing. I'm worried about those people.
Water's Edge. Hopefully to get Emelion's treasures, but I don't think that's possible. Alright, let's check there first. Gotta remember where this place is. Ah, that's right, near Leowyn. Alright, let's check Emelion's house first. because I'm most interested in her dead body. Where's her corpse? Oh, we don't get to see her corpse. Well, that was the corpse I was most interested in. Little sheepy sheeps. Ah, there we go. Amelia, where are you? Give me your goods. That's her, isn't it? Oh, she doesn't have the rare treasures. Oh, no.
My poor Vienna. I wish I knew. They're all dead. You helped her pay my debt. I heard about you. It wasn't the goblin. It had to have been bandits.
Do you have her rare treasures? No, of course not. All right, well now what? Back to Oreyn. Alright, let's finish up this quest. Now we can kind of put that back.
We now know the threat this group poses.
All right, well, that's it for infiltration. Let's see what's next.
It is clear to me what must... This tree is the source of our... As long as the Blackwood Company has access to the... You must find a way to destroy the Hist, though I can imagine Reza Khan. He's a warrior, a battle-hardened mercenary who... Finish it.
All right, so next quest. The Hist. Back to Leowyn. Last quest before I become Guildmaster of the Fighters Guild. That'll get me some money every month. Better save before we do this. Supposed to do. Well, shit balls. I have to fight. But what's the best way? Going in and out seemed to kill the aggro. That's odd. Well, I think I must fight these guys. But how?
Good evening.
Kill him first, huh? He's gotta go down first. The other guy's tougher. Don't have my mace of sapping. Actually, I do have a better weapon, don't I? I put it down. That was dumb. Okay, wait. Where is he? Fuck. Heal yourself, you little fuck. Let's make sure it's no, what the fuck was that? That was considered a murder. Shit, is that bad?
Do your worst.
I did this, I have a murder on my hands. How much is that gonna cost me to pay off? She's using fire, you stupid bitch. My fire ring on. Okay, good. Get back here, you little hoe. I don't have a mage, huh? That'll make this easier. Sword. Let's see what Dingledorf has had on him. Arrows. We don't have just a normal weapon, of course.
Am I impressed? Yeah.
What's happening to me? I'm out of arrows? athletics and heavy armor went up. Alright, so let's make a new compromised save. Oh, actually, I want to do this first. Repair. Some of this shit. Oh, I should have just switched. Can I just wear the better one? Alright, let's save. What kind of key did I get? To Team Z's key. That was upstairs, right? Where you at, bitch? Oh, there's no one in here. This key. What am I looking for in here? Oh, there's a lockpick in there. There's nobody in here. Am I missing something? There he is.
I'm being attacked.
Oh, hell, I'm being attacked. Oh, now I'm being attacked. Gotta take him out faster. Play them heavy. Get a key off his body. Stop sneaking. Criminal. I don't know if this is gonna be good or not. I might have to start over. Oh, wrong place? It's over here. Alright, let's save. Is that a magic dagger? No. I'm gonna take that. What's for all these empty Hist bottles on? Too heavy yet. We're gonna sell off and come back. Ooh, I want all of these weapons. It's find something heavier to sell. Is that it? I feel like something else was supposed to happen. Let's look at the thing. Alright, let's try this. Is there another loose pipe around here somewhere?
That's too bad. I would. Okay.
Evening.
Are you Magler? Oh no. I want Magler stuff. Now I don't even remember where this fucking place was. Let's look at my map. Near the Fighters Guild, right? Where is this place? It's right across from the Fighters Guild. Let's put the blue marker there. Magler was supposed to attack me, but I attacked him first. Fucking hell. I screwed this up.
Hi there.
You attacked me first, bitch. Anyone's gonna have to pay a penny anyway soon. Eventually. It's 200 money, that's not bad. I'll be a Guildmaster soon. Alright. What does he have? That's a junk. Let's put the shield down. Damn it. Let's do some selling off, and then I will head back to Chorrol and finish this quest. Alright y'all, well, I sold off after my haul on the Hist quest, and now I'm back in Chorrol to complete it. I went ahead and ditched my helmet because I'm supposed to get a really good helmet, and now it's off to be the Guildmaster of the Fighters Guild. Slithe the Mutant Lord. Meeting Mumroz. Person here, whatever this world's called. Tamriel, or. I don't know. All Talk have you done to me. It?
Well done. With that tree gone, I want you to
see it. Down. That's
May
nice
it serve
place.
You well. Now, you should tell the lady. Perhaps she will understand what it is we have done.
Helm of Oreyn Bearclaw.
It belonged to an ancestor, Oreyn Bearclaw. It was returned to me by a stranger from my home.
So, I don't believe this helm is leveled, unlike most items in this game. Let's check it out. See if it has any leveled abilities. Nope. If I've ever gotten it before, it looks like that's probably why I didn't wear it. Alright, let's go finish this up. Oh yeah, that's right. The Fighter's Guild is here. What do I need to do? Wait until daytime? How obnoxious. Where you at, girl? Is she not in here anymore? Oh, that's gonna piss me off. Of course she's not. It's gonna raise my athletics running all around like this. All right, Villena, where are you? You've eluded me long enough.
A pleasure.
I'm the leader of this guild now.
What is it you want? You were told to... You've done what?
What am I supposed to say?
With Oreyn, he was dismissed. I love the Fighters Guild and all its members. Perhaps if it were not for you and Oreyn... I dare not think it. Because of your actions, I am hereby stripping you of your... They were also brave and necessary.
Master of the Fighters
because
Guild.
Because of this, the guild has passed me by. You are its future. Take your responsibility.
Tweet.
Your first duty should be to name your second in command. Should he accept the position, you would be well served.
All right. So where's my guild chest, this thing? Nothing in it.
It's my place.
Am I supposed to go talk to him? Ugh, really? I just got back from there.
I hope I...
Fickin' hell. Fun quest with this, duh. I mean, run all over the place, please.
The Dark Brother.
Hmm. acrobatics. It's going up slow now. I want to be able to jump to the stars. This helm's a lot uglier than I thought it was going to be. Alright, let's start duties.
Did you speak? Ha! Made you Guildmaster? Amazing! Me? Ah, I was just getting used to being with... Then again, someone has to keep you in line. I'll do it, Guildmaster. Just come...
Sweet.
Well, you're in charge. You won't be doing the... Check with me monthly to give orders for the month. I'll make it happen. If I... You can find your monthly stipend in the master's chest upstairs. So...
Focus on recruitment. Wait. No, contracts, that's what gets me money.
Works for me. More contracts keep them when more men are out there completing contracts.
Sweet. Well, that's it for the Fighter Skills quests. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. See ya on the other side.